Hello, Mark. Now I'll show how to stick a chip on a special shelf corner on the adapter KPIN. The first, unscrew the adapter from the lens. Second, attach the chip on the shelf to the adapter, orientation the middle contact of the chip exactly to the red dot on the KPIN. Look. Third, mark the border of the shelf with a sharp object. Clean the black paint. Degrease surface mounting chip. Apply some super glue. Attach the shelf with the chip and hold for 3-5 seconds. Orientation middle contact of the chip with red dot on the adapter. 3-5 seconds. Hold. Wait until the glue has dried completely. 1 minute or 30 seconds or 1 minute. Insert the adapter with the chip into the camera. Orientation the red dot on the adapter with the white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise, click. Look. The camera shows the aperture. You did it right. Then insert the lens onto the adapter and screw it is in the correct position. Install and reinstall adapter with the chip into camera very carefully. The chip is very fragile. If you be carefully install the chip with adapter on camera, the chip will do long time. Now I packaging your chip and sending to you. Thank you.